All right, what's going on, guys? So today's video is going to be a quick but very important one, talking about how you can make sure you do not gain back any of the weight that you lose or maintain most of that weight loss and don't rebound. So if you guys didn't know, most people who lose weight end up actually gaining most, if not all, of the weight back. And the reason for this is because of the fact that they are not following a sustainable lifestyle approach. They're looking at it as it's more of a goal to be reached rather than a lifestyle to be living. So if you guys want to avoid gaining back the weight you lost and actually keep that progress and the hard work you put in, you want to focus on building sustainable lifestyle habits. And with that, I mean, don't do a 30 challenge, don't do some detox, some temporary thing or temporary goal where you're like, oh, I'm gonna lose 10 pounds this month or 20 pounds in 2 months. Look at it as a lifestyle thing. Look at it as day by day and only apply habits and implement things that you could actually see yourself sustaining for the rest of your life. Because that's what this is for. This is not about losing 50 pounds and then gaining it back 3 years from now. It's about losing 50 pounds and staying at that new weight, that new healthy weight that you would ideally want to be at. And if you want to do that, that's going to be done by doing the things you can continuously do for the remainder of your life. Biggest and simplest thing that right there, don't fall for any 90-30 day programs. They can help, not to say they can't, but don't let that be your end all. Look at this as a long-term thing. Look at this as a lifelong process rather than a goal you reach and then it's like, oh, I can kick back now. So I'd rather you lose 10 pounds in 6 months and do it the right way where it's sustainable for you and you can keep that weight off, then lose 10 pounds in a month and then you gain back 5 the next month and then 5 another month later. So that's just the most simple thing I can tell you. When you are losing weight, if it is, ask yourself this, when you're about to do something, when you're eating a certain amount of calories, eating certain foods, following a certain workout routine, ask yourself, is this something that I can sustain? Honestly, ask yourself that. Is this something that I can sustain for an extended period of time? Is this something I see myself doing 2 years from now, 3 years from now, 5 years from now? If the answer is no, I wouldn't bother. I would find a balance, find something you actually can sustain that does push you, that does get you the results that you want, but not something that is just ridiculous and you know isn't gonna last. And if you don't know the answer to that, if you're doing something and you're like, maybe it will, maybe it won't, you know, make sure you monitor that progress. Make sure you monitor it and don't be afraid to tone it down. There is no rush to losing weight. There is no rush to getting this dream body you want. It is a lifelong thing. It is a marathon, not a sprint. So that's my advice on that. For those people who are losing weight right now and feel like maybe you want a summer body. I mean, it's nice to get that body in time for summer. I get it. You're tempted to kind of go all out. And, you know, you could call me a bit of a hypocrite because of my transformation, how drastic it was. But I'm telling you guys, you'll be better off just focusing on the long-term, day-by-day progress and not get so caught up in the little details and these little goals when really it's about changing your whole life, not just changing yourself for a year or two and then losing all that progress just to do it again. So yeah, I just wanted to quickly cover that. I hope that helped you guys out and kind of made sure your focus is in the right place when you're losing this weight and going on a diet. And if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to leave a like. Comment down below your thoughts. Subscribe to the channel if you're new and turn on the post notifications. If you guys are interested in my weight loss guide, my meal plan, or any of my coaching services, be sure to check out my website, omarthahar.com. The link will be in the top of the description. And other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.